When I was 18 years old, I found myself far away from home in Cambridge, Massachusetts, having the time of my life playing soccer for the Harvard women's soccer team. I felt on top of the world, talented, strong, and worthy, surrounded by the most inspiring girls I've ever met. But everything slipped away. This book is the story of what happened. It's my story of naive overconfidence, trauma, physical and mental struggle, life, love, and a long comeback. It's the story of the importance of sports and female kinship for girls. I give a global tour of gender equity in the women's soccer world that parallels gender equity in all sports and society. I explain the progress that's been made by those upon whose shoulders we stand, the battles ahead and the force of the movement, including the rise to power of the U.S. women's national team.
Recently, I had a tough conversation with my daughter. I explained to her that if she had the same job doing the exact same work as her little brothers right now, she would get paid less because she's a girl. We were both gutted. No one should have to see that look on a little girl's face. The more I read and learned about the lives of little girls while I was writing this book, the more I realized how many of my own opportunities I'd taken for granted. I wrote this book originally because I wanted to honor my teammates at Harvard, and I wanted little girls to have a story that would inspire them to want to do well in school and in sports. Sports in particular is a pathway to education, and it teaches them things that they can't find anywhere else. It teaches them how to get up when they get knocked down. It teaches us so many things that down the road make us not only good teammates and good friends and good employees, but just good humans. I think we have an opportunity now to change the way we're thinking and make real progress in social issues. And this is one of those issues that I think we need to take a hard look at. We need to think about gender in a new way, and we need to realize that we're not doing a good enough job to change things for the next generation.
The book is a call to action for all of us to see and act on the gender gaps in our society. Raised a Warrior won the Vicky Orvis Prize and has been praised by a wide range of sports icons from Pelé to Billie Jean King and Julie Foudy.